is partially funding this project.
New at 6, conservation groups are coming together to replace what red tide took away.
Good to see physical action being taken as opposed to the static that you hear so much of.
The Coastal Conservation Association is teaming up with sponsors to deliver redfish all over the state to areas devastated by red tide. Today's delivery was in Lee County, putting thousands of fish into the water off Pine Island.
NBC2's Jacqueline Beavis was there for it all.
Thousands of fish this size and then dozens much larger being released right here in Southwest Florida waters. All of this after the impacts of red tide devastated the beaches here.
Morning. How they look.
All the way from Crystal River. The Coastal Conservation Association brought redfish by the truckloads.
The point is to help one fish at a time.
30 good-sized redfish moving to their new home off the coast of St. James City.
So we got some big ones in there.
It's sad to go out to the beach and see dead fish on the beach and, you know, have to tell your three-year-old why that's happening.
It is a little heavy.
Leslie Ballard brought her children, giving them a chance to fix the system they've seen the worst of, even doing some of the heavy lifting.
It's very important to us to make sure that our kids have fish to catch and release, to make sure that their children have fish to catch and release.
After 15 years of taking them out of here, it felt great to put one back in. Maybe she'll restock the ones I took.
For Dan Cushman, as a fisherman himself, he's glad to see people taking action in his backyard.
People stepping up to the plate and doing things as opposed to just talking about it.
All right, here they come.
Along with the big ones, thousands of small redfish give more help to the low population. One group's effort to make a difference all over the state, but especially right here.
Redfish is such an iconic species for Southwest Florida.
One by one, hand-delivered a little bit of hope after a difficult year for the economy and the environment, and especially the redfish.
You know, just being a part of the recovery, and it's, you know, one step at a time, one redfish at a time.
All of these larger fishes are tagged. They're being released here because they believe that this is one of the best ecosystem areas and some of the mangroves can help protect them. If you catch one of these, though, you are asked to call and report it so that they can track it and add some of the science behind this release. Reporting on Pine Island, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.